A Knox County corrections officer has been suspended after an inmate escaped under supervision. A letter obtained by WATE 6 on Your Side shows that Officer Corey Holbert was suspended for 5 days without pay. The letter saying the suspension came after Holbert's, quote, poor performance and negligence of duty. On March 31st, an inmate for whom Holbert was responsible escaped from the Roger D. Wilson Detention Center, and the inmate's absence went unnoticed for a, quote, prolonged period of time.